Hello everyone, and welcome to Let's Play GoldenEye 007 for Nintendo 64. Now I must admit that this is the game that I regret not having been played. I used to have Nintendo 64 as a kid, but I never owned this game. And only afterwards I have heard that this was one of the best game for the console. So I feel that I've been missing something. So let's see what kind of game this is. And I'm using a mouse control mode for emulator 1964. You can find it using Google. It makes playing easier. Okay. Seems that I can choose all the missions, but let's start with the first level. As I thought, I have never played this game. I did test if this works, so I have seen the first level, but aside from that, it's unknown territory for me. I'm pussy, so I'm choosing the easiest difficulty. All right, Arkhangelsk. Primary objectives: bungee jump from platform. MI6 has confirmed the existence of a secret chemical warfare facility at the Bulmer Dam, USSR. Why this isn't Russia? I don't know. This was released in 1996 or 7. It's heavily guarded location, and workings are a cause for major concern. Nerve gas produced there. Well, this is very timely mission, has been turning up in the hands of hostile regimes around the world, and deals with international terrorists have been rumored. These facilities should be destroyed with extreme prejudice. M's briefing. The area around the dam is well defended against full-scale military attack, but a lone agent stands a much better chance. The easiest way to gain entrance to the weapons factory will be to get down the face of the dam. Q had an idea about that. Q. Information concerning shipping and contacts is stored on the computer system in a secret ops room within the dam. With this covered modem connected to their satellite link, we can intercept the data when a backup is carried out. As for getting down the dam, use the bungee rope. At the bottom of the jump, use the pylon gun. Simple. Moneypenny. Hardly a lover of sleep, James. Be careful though. I hate to think of you falling for anyone else. Right. USSR. 9 years ago, okay. So that explains why it's not Russia. here as previous Prochnow. Okay, so one weapon. All right. I was supposed to do with this. Oh. All right. And I've heard that there are no health packs in this game, so I must be careful. See you. Did they die? I see some movements. Yes. Okay. I guess the enemies do not spawn, so I have time to look for the secrets. Mm-hmm. Aha. Nothing. What's here? Nothing there. Okay, there's no jump button. Apparently. Oh, okay. Excellent. This will come handy. Yes, let's pick all the... Ooh! Stop. Okay. Did I get everyone? Seems that I did. Is this a weapon? Okay, yeah. So it's a melee weapon. What's that? Red one. If this was Donkey Kong 64, you could go inside this. Nothing. Thank you. Thank you. Oh. Okay. I thought I had a full armor, so it wouldn't pick it up. I take that. Thank you. And can I climb? Nope. Aha. Can I shoot this? Right. Let's shoot. Let's shoot these as well. Okay. Hey, where did you go? Here you are. Should try anything. What happened? Oh. I was wondering where you went. Can I go inside? Nothing. Oopsie. Sorry. Sorry again. I may have to adjust the mouse. Okay. What do I need this for? Oh, is this the modem? No. Okay, that's not hidden very well. Okay. Sorry. Would you come this way? Thank you. Is there movement there? Aha. I see you. Come this way. Come now. Come now. That's a good boy. Right. I guess that's everything. Well, these soldiers have rather ascetic working place. Aha, hidden bunker, I see. Oopsies, I didn't mean that. Oh. Nearly got ambushed. More. Whoa. Or was this the computer I was supposed to attach the modem? Maybe. To go back. Sorry, just can I get this back? No. No. Well, it's stuck. Whatever. There's that platform over the sea, so let's go check that. Whoa. Guess this is the right way. Anything there? Nothing. Maybe I explode. Nothing. Absolutely nothing. What's that in the distance? Can I go there? Strange. Aha. Is that the nerve gas? How can I go through this box? enemies. Where are you? Nowhere to be seen. Okay. Is that something? No. Okay, let's jump. Geronimo! Mr. Bond, you are quite a blockhead. You jumped without parachute. All right. We completed the mission. Okay. Part 2. Let's save and do this next time. So, thank you for watching.